guests into our still favourite. There was already no love lost between Inter and Juventus, but then there had to be halted the Gaquiri's run of 9. Gia, Alexandro, the man on the follow-up, appealing to the referee, a real scare for the Nerazzurri. Dybala goes for goal, and Davidic spilt it. And he's got Checo there to clear it away. Calavola to strike it! And Checo on the follow-up! The calmest man inside San Siro! Dybala, Morata, Alexandro just poked it into the box, he's gone now. 3 minutes to play at San Siro. And it was Simone Inzaghi who's been given this... Dumfries with a lazy wave of the leg. Maurizio Mariani has seen it off, big decision, and Juventus have a penalty! It's Dybala! Now, they have a couple of minutes to try and go and win it. Final score, that's 0, it's 1, Juventus 1.